something special. Well, it's not gonna make something special. It's an experiment. It's an experiment of science. And today we're gonna make one of those walkie-talkies back then that they used with the string and the cup and stuff like that to translate. That was like the technology for that and stuff like that. And I'd like to introduce to someone I love. And she's always been with me every day. And it's my all-time favorite, my mom.
Hi.
And today we're gonna make a walkie-talkie. So I'm gonna tell you what you need. Cup. String. And a needle or something to poke with in the cups. So the first step you need to do is poke a hole in the cup in the center like that. Next step, you have to poke another hole inside the cup. But the way my mom did it is that you're supposed to poke it in like this. Then you have to poke it in like this, right, mom? Supposed to poke it in like that. Yeah, put the needle, you gotta poke a hole like this, and since the needle's tied to the string, yeah, you're gonna make a knot, and the knot is gonna stay there so the thing doesn't come flying out. The second one is like this. She told me to poke it in there and pull it and then make the knot and make the string. See? This is our model we did one before. Then you just gotta pull it, but don't pull too hard, because that happened, I don't know. So I think we should test it, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's test it. Okay. Hello?
No duro.
Okay. Do you hear me? Yes or no? Hello?
Yes, I hear you.
Great.
Dario.
What?
Do you homework?
All right, do my homework. Yeah, so I think this is how it works. So I'm gonna put it to next to you guys so you guys can hear, okay? Hope it doesn't pop out. I'm really scared. Mom, can you put it? Yeah. Okay. Hello. My name is Daniel. I'm from the Real Deal Daniel Show. This is an experiment how to make walkie-talkies. I don't know if you can hear me. If yes, good. If not, I don't know. So I hope you guys enjoy the video. Make sure to like and subscribe and put it down in the comments. Moms rule, because they're the best. Moms are always the best. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. So I think it's just about done. It's a very, very easy experiment to do. You just need 2 cups, a 4 feet long, or however you want to make it, string. And a needle to poke with it. I'm not sure if you guys can see it. Yeah. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And well, what else can I say? Bye!